All right. We are back. Like I said, we're back with Okami. Now, in the last video for this, or the last stream, I said I might have to go back and rude. So in the last stream, when I was in the moon cave, I thought that I would be stuck. Because I thought that I didn't have all the brushstrokes to enough brushstrokes to beat the Orochi. But a friend of mine had let me know that I don't have to do that. You get the other brushes after the boss fight, amongst other stuff that she informed me of. So shout out to you. I appreciate it. The info, because I was definitely about to just try to restart everything. I was about to spend like 2 extra hours like going back to this save right here, doing everything over after beating the Crimson Helm. But now I don't have to do that. Yay. So we're gonna get back into the moon cave and we're gonna kick his butt. Simple as that. He's going to get right into it with this one, bro. All right, so let's get back into it. Get back to the controls. Wow. I was getting stuff from one of these guys, right? This guy right here. The chef. Waiting, darling. Can I put this up with him? I probably should have watched my video before I started it so I know where I left off. All of them can be found somewhere in the moon cave. Ogre liver. Lips of ice. Eyeball of fire. Black demon. Got that? Okay. Now, I got one of these, I think. One or two of these. I think I got black demon horn. And I think I got the ogre liver. I need the fire and the ice. So many floors. Okay. Maybe this one. Get out once I'm in. Oh, I think I gotta light something. There we go. Crimson. They just make me go to him. Actually, I already knew that the chef fell into the pot. That's okay, I'm sure it would. Yes. Yo. Okay, it's like blank, because I guess I haven't explored those levels yet. This might be the last level. Walk by the door. Let's go. It's our best chance to the fourth floor. That doesn't seem to be locked by anything. First, right now. Here, for another trial. Yes. Oops. Who was it that broke that bridge again? Well, Ami, you're actually heavier than you look. That power of yours could easily handle a broken bridge. But why don't you think about going on a diet first? Wow, I actually haven't had to use this technique in a while. Interesting. Okay. Breaks easily, so be careful. This whole cave is literally falling apart. Oh yeah, I think I would do it. Once I get on this side, I can't really do anything. There's that ice. The bomb was literally inside of the ice and still didn't. Maybe? Hours. fourth floor then. Is this a merchant? Yes, it is. Sure, maybe there's something in here that can help. But we can break rocks. Ooh, grapes. I want to do just the opposite when I see signs like this. Guess I should change my title to Isu the Fearless. He's got a point. Oh, I kind of want to see what's going on. That must be cannon. Gonna Donkey Kong ourselves out of here or something? What do we have to do? Clearly a piece of the puzzle missing. I feel like I have to have fire. I keep having that feeling. Like fire is like a necessity. How would I use it? Do I have a key for any reason? I'll check the fourth floor. Not. I need a cannon, but I don't know. Something that I need. something I left down in the basement. Oh, maybe I should serve. That's what, okay. I forgot I had this. Huh. What is this? Did I get this from Crimson Helm? Maybe. I got the door here. But I just love this job. It makes my life worth living. I recently added a special mechanism to the door. Now it's really hard to open. Sight of people trying with all their might to open the door makes me laugh my head off. Fire here, I can just go that away. Now he says something about a door. Okay, this is new. Okay. We got a tough guy over here. Interesting. Interesting. I probably should have waited to see what he would do, but gonna break this phoenix out. Wait, if it's phoenix, that means it's fire. Yes. All right. I really like phoenixes. That's what this is. Yeah, it's a phoenix. This phoenix is only a statue, right? mean, looks like it might take off at any moment. What's that? It's about to go down. Constellation. Yes, sir. Oh, is this one right here? Guess I gotta do all of my things out. Go. Let's open the pipe. OKAMI. Amaterasu. Origin of all that is good. So is Morigami a guy? I'm assuming it's a guy. Well, I guess women can smoke pipes too, but I guess that's more like a guy thing. Am I canceled now? I might be canceled. All right. Sealed away by the darkness, I have spent years in this cave. Time passed, but I was unable to make my way to freedom. But now, power has lifted the curse that plagued. I, OKAMI, God of Flames, lend you my fiery power. Burn a new source of light in the obscure darkness. Good. we about to drop mixtapes all over this place. Wow, I never expected to find a brush god here. But we got a powerful ally just when we needed it. OKAMI is the most fearsome of all brush gods. Its technique known as Inferno reduces almost anything to ashes. Should be our first victim. I know, that ice over there. Listen up. Inferno is based on the power of fire. You gotta place your brush on a source of fire and draw a line. Power of fire will surge into the line, creating an inferno. The actions speak louder than words, so try it out in that ice. Place your brush on that flaming statue. Draw a line to the ice. Okay, so we have to have a fireplace and then draw a line from the fireplace to an ice block. Kind of like the water sprouts. Yes. All right. I'm here for it. Okay. You did it, you big furball. That's one hot technique. Probably only singe a few scales off of that. But it'll make crispy critters out of the snakes under the ice. Achievement. Tails on fire. How are you a sun god but getting burned by fire? That's crazy. I don't know. The fire kind of looks good on you. Dang, can I put it out? Like, stop, drop, and roll. Hey, my theory was correct. Bomb. Magnificent. Another infinity stone. Infinity. I wonder what this... I think the perfect combo, you know, I like my... What's it called? Infinity... Thingy? Oh. Infinity Judge. I think the perfect combo is the Devote Beans. Main, and then maybe these. I'll see. I gotta see what these look like. Like this as a substitute. Cause they pretty much like attack wise, they do the same thing as the Devote. So maybe they have a better like side like passive. Maybe the other way around. Like a bead combo, you know, the double bead combo. And maybe these two also have something. There's so much stuff. I have to say, there's so much space on this thing. Like, I feel impressed because I didn't find that many. I mean, but with what I have, like considering this is the boss, with what I have, I've done pretty good for myself. Coming this far with only this little. But these Devote Beans, this Infinity Judge has brought me away, so I ain't really mad at it. Alright, so let's see. We can't go back in there, but there's no reason. Hey. Make a play, you freaking bum. What do you mean I just got here? It was literally like maybe 10 minutes tops. Yeah, crank that thing. Crank that Soulja Boy player. Dang, I really pushed him really far down. Really deep down. Oh, it's maybe. Maybe. Back up top, or at least to the first floor, I think. Oh wait, is this the same guy? Did I come out a different direction? Maybe that's what this is. Yeah, this is new. I don't know about all this. Oh, we're on the other side of this. Okay, this is a dark one, so this is a boss battle. I think we can use our fire in the fight. Let's see. Let's test that theory. And they're ice. That means, again, lit up. Perfect. You love to see it. All right. Ew. Oh, this is lips of ice. Chewy lips. used as an ingredient in Orochi's appetizer. What is wrong with y'all? Y'all are on the nuttiest stuff. Oh, thank you. This is what I like to see. Progress. What do we have here? We found one of the ingredients. I just adore you, Powder Puff. I don't know what voice I gave him last time, but I'm sorry. Side characters, I don't remember any of their voices. I just get them like the same imp. He's the imp. I'm just gonna give him imp voice. Don't judge me. Sure, imp voice may be a little racist, but hey. Offered lips of ice. With each secret ingredient I add, my love for Lord Orochi shall deepen. Relax, bro. I got more important things to do anyway. I'm trying to cut that. Alright. What am I? So far, so good. I'm liking where this is going now. We got something. This is like a big crucial part of the game. So, this is good. Fire on this level. There's like a ignite button, you know, like it teaches me, like one teaches me how to control fire from already living fire, and there's probably some where I can like combust it, ignite it. No. Cannon. Right? Well, not yet. We'll do the cannon last. Cannons for last. Alright. Gonna go into the bridge. I think it's the bridge is up top. Bridge is up top. This is like the second. Progress. Not beer. Right. Obvious boss battle is obvious, right? Attack. Thank you. What? Fire? Okay, so it's gonna make this. I think this is what they're talking about, the higher fire. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright, so is there any fire in here? Fire in here. Right, I'm gonna shut that down. What's that? I still use. Oh, I can still use my powers in this one. As for you, I. Explosion. I'll take that. That's fair. That's fair. Give me that.
Succulent eye used as an ingredient in Orochi's appetizer. That's disgusting.
Power, maybe? He's getting out of here. Just the eye. Nothing else. No power ups. Alright, see less. Oh, that's the key. That's not what he's saying. Yeah, I feel like that's supposed to be like a fireball. I might be able to come back to this. Why did I touch that? So, I'm gonna go back to the eye. Unless I can, like, pull it off from here. Like, I get hungry. That was Orochi, no doubt. Sounds like he's hungry or something. Maybe he couldn't wait for his appetizer. He hasn't eaten Horikushi first, has he? I'm not gonna sit here and let it happen if it hasn't yet. Keep it going. Alright, get over here. Keep wilding. Yes. Bro, they got it the worst. What the freak? Is this a sand trap? Oh, snap.
Skull dudes, don't play with the ball.
Ball? So all this sand crumbling off the ceiling. I mean, we better be extra careful around here. Oh, this ball. Balls. I'm gonna play with the ball. Huh? Thought I saw a path for a second. And blue eye. Let me see that again. I wasn't seeing things, was I? I really did see a path with the sand blue eye, didn't I? Oh. Ah, okay. Relax, wait, stop rolling. Oh my gosh. So I don't have to go all the way back. Now. Okay, now that should ignite all the fire in the entire area. Moon cave map. But I thought I already had that. Map displaying the structure's details. Check via the map screen. Simpler drawing, now it's like advanced. Whoa, look at that fifth floor. Fourth floor, that's my cannon. I'm full circle now. Burner specially designed to release only the purest aroma. Thank you. time this correctly. Let's see what they want me to break. It's gotta be. Okay, so it's like at a knife ring. So it's like right there, I got you. Close enough. A lot of rocks here. Oh. Get crap out of here. Oh, we thought this was. Next. Thought he did something. He really thought he did something. You hate to see it. I'm a dodging beast, so some final mat. That should do it. Fireball right there. Why yet? Okay. A lot of stuff here. Where are we? Okay, we're still on the fourth floor. Alright. Let's say like. Sure we're not going into his lair. Last one. Okay, God, I got the idea. Do I really have the idea here? I thought I did. Maybe I don't. Maybe I do. Hold on. Oh. Oh, why did it go the other way? Just push it right here. Yeah, we should get going. Once we get it. That should be enough. Oh, this will be safe. Jeez. Only temple. To be like all crazy with something, but you know how it goes. So I've been being quiet the whole time. Like, I was just like in the zone. Sometimes I just be like playing the game. Yet I'm like recording or shooting. Oh, did I just blow him up? Okay. Well, my theory about the combo was right, though. This is the beat, the double beads technique. Pretty good. Black demon. All right, that's the last one. What do we have here? Okay, I got two more, bro. Got two more, we're done. It was nothing. Anyways, we're kind of in a hurry. Eyeball of fire. Black demon horn. Alright, done. Now that I have all the secret ingredients, it's time to finish off my special dish. Feast your eyes on my fabulous skill, darling. The true heart and tender love and care. I shall prepare a symphony of a demonic goodness. Whatever, bro. Ew. See, this one's hot. I thought you were supposed to grind the horn up, not just throw it in there. But hey, whatever. You know what? I'm not a chef, I guess. I'm no Gordon Ramsay, though. Whatever, bro. Dung heap slime bucket goulash. I don't even have to kill Orochi, all right? This soup, this muck that he's about to serve this man is going to kill him for me. You saw what he made me pick up? He literally just threw an eyeball and some lips in there. What dish do you know that you put lips in it? Ain't nothing I'm eating. I don't know what y'all eating. But I'm good. You got it. That's all you. I'm not eating that. Oh, so he is going to eat. Alright, so we're gonna ring the bell for that. Go. In the stream, but I'm gonna make this part a separate video. This is already like 2 hours long. Editing is gonna be hell on earth. But yeah, I'm gonna close this one out. Y'all already know what to do. For my YouTube people, go ahead and hit the like, subscribe, notification bell, comment what you think about the game. There is a freaking rug demon over there. I see him in the corner. He's running away. He doesn't want to be on camera. Anyway, I'll see y'all later. For my YouTube people, peace out.